I was born in Bulgaria during the communist time, and exactly 2 years before finishing college, the Iron Curtain collapsed, communism was gone, and we were free to go. We didn't necessarily know how actually complicated the world is and how scary it is, but not knowing everything is a good thing, because that gives you courage, and you need that courage. Fear is the worst possible feeling. Fear is the last thing you want.